A compound is where atoms of different elements are bonded together. They can do this through ionic, covalent, and metallic bonding. An ionic bond is an electrostatic attraction between oppositely charged ions. These ions are arranged in a crystal lattice with alternating charges. As you can see, the negative ions are larger than the positive ions, since the addition of electrons causes more electron repulsion, making the ion bigger. This bonding causes ionic compounds to have a high melting point, since a lot of energy is needed to break these strong ionic bonds. Ionic compounds are also soluble in water since they're charged, and these charges can move, so they conduct electricity. They don't conduct electricity in solid form, since the ions can't move. A covalent bond is where a pair of electrons are shared between two nuclei. A dative covalent bond is where both electrons come from one atom. This is denoted by an arrow. Covalent compounds have low melting points, since these molecules are joined together by intermolecular bonds, which are very weak. They're also mostly not soluble in water, since they're neutral and can't interact with the water molecules. Because they're neutral, they do not conduct electricity. In metallic bonding, there's a giant lattice of metal cations with a sea of delocalized electrons around them. Metals have high melting points as these electrostatic attractions between the cations and electrons are very strong, so a large amount of energy is needed to overcome this. Also, these free moving electrons makes metals really good at conducting electricity and heat.